Natasha Hamilton is a four member of Atomic Kitten? Watch the video to find out. Before we get into the marriage of Natasha Hamilton, let's take a look at the life of our superstar and how things are going for her. Natasha Maria Hamilton was born on July 17, 1982, and as we all know, is an English singer-songwriter. Apart from that, she's also a dancer and occasional stage actress, along with being a member of the girl group Atomic Kitten. Natasha Hamilton joined Atomic Kitten, a girl group founded by OMD frontman Andy McCluskey in May 1999, as she replaced Heidi Range, who left early in the lineup. Natasha Hamilton has so far released 19 singles and 3 studio albums with the band, including 3 number one singles, their biggest being the 2001 single, Whole Again. In 2004, Atomic Kitten announced they would be splitting to pursue solo careers. However, they reformed in 2005 and again in 2008. On March 4th, 2012, Hamilton confirmed the trio would reform officially for the first time since 2004 to tour. Natasha Hamilton had a number of relationships before she decided to tie the knot with her current husband. Natasha gave birth to her first son, Josh, on August 24th, 2002, with celebrity bodyguard Fran Cosgrave. Hamilton and Cosgrave ended their relationship shortly thereafter. On December 31st, 2004, Hamilton gave birth to her second son, Harry Hatcher, whose father is dancer Gavin Hatcher. However, in 2005, Hamilton and Hatcher split up and she briefly returned to live with Cosgrave, while Hatcher returned to Ipswich to work in the insurance industry. By February 2006, Hamilton and Cosgrave had split for a second time. And on September 27th of 2006, Hamilton announced her engagement to Riyad Iraji. The couple married on November 23rd in 2007. In January 2008, Hamilton found out that she was expecting her third child, but unfortunately she miscarried after 6 weeks. On June 24th, 2010, Natasha ended up giving birth to her third son, Alfie Riyad Iraji. However, in 2013, Hamilton announced her separation from her husband, Riyad Iraji. Since 2013, Hamilton had been dating Richie Neville from Five. They have both stated that they also previously dated in the past, but chose to go their separate ways due to the scheduling from both of their groups. Natasha gave birth to a baby girl, Ella Rose, in September 2014. In March 2016, Natasha and Richie announced they had split. Natasha began dating Charles in early 2016, shortly after the split from Richie. They announced their engagement in November of that year, and in February 2018, the singer and Charles sparked split speculation when she deleted the businessman on her personal Facebook page. However, just 2 months later, she then confirmed that they were back on with a snap of them in bed, captioned "Love Conquers All." The couple tied the knot on September 25th, 2021, in a beautiful ceremony in Lake Como, Italy, following their 5-year engagement. The singer announced her happy news on Instagram on Sunday with a snap of the newlyweds sat together on a boat on the water. The wedding also included fireworks and beautiful table decorations. Natasha could be seen arriving at the ceremony with her bridesmaids on a speedboat in a video she posted on her Instagram page. Natasha looked incredible in her white low-cut wedding dress and veil, smiling next to her husband who was dressed in a dapper blue suit and gray tie. Her bandmates Liz McClernand and Jenny Frost were there on their friend's big day, so indirectly, the band Atomic Kitten got reunited yet again. In one of her snaps, we could even see her little girl Ella give the bride a warm hug while her new stepfather Charles watches on with a huge smile on his face. Captioning the snaps, Natasha explained how her girl couldn't stop crying on the day as she gave further insight into the emotional ceremony. She said, "I have got you always, baby girl." She further wrote on her Instagram that a mother-daughter bond is incredibly precious. Ella was so emotional on the wedding day. She said she was so happy but couldn't stop crying. "We both wear our hearts on our sleeve and she couldn't hold back the tears. It was hard not to cry watching her." At the end of the ceremony, Ella walked back up the aisle with her hand in hands of Charles to the start of his married life holding her tight, reminding her she is never alone. Well guys, that's it for today. Let us know about how you feel about the wedding of Natasha Hamilton and Charles Gay. Share with us your opinions, and obviously we hope you liked the video. Thank you so much for watching until the end, and as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon.